Welcome back to the channel, or should I say, welcome to the new Crayg channel, man. I am back, man. We back on this gaming content grind. So I'm gonna be a little bit more specific for those of you in the back. I am back, man. So my original plan was to keep streaming on Twitch every day and then wait to get my old channel back to continue posting the gaming content. But for me, not knowing how long it's gonna take for me to get my channel back, I don't wanna waste too much time. So I decided that as of this video, I'm going back to uploading gaming content daily on this channel. This is gonna be my new main channel. I'll do the IRL stuff as well. This is gonna be everything posted on this channel, but expect a lot of gaming content and at least to upload every day. Now, I will still be streaming on Twitch every single day, and I'll leave my link to Twitch in the description so you guys could go hit me with a follow, you know what I'm saying? But make sure you guys are subscribed over here, drop a like on this video, man, and we getting back to what we started, you know what I'm saying? We are getting back to what we started. Now, to be more specific about the route that I want to go with this channel, I do want to do gaming predominantly for the channel because that's how I started out, and I'm gonna always be a gamer, and I feel like that's where I can make some of my best content. But I'm also going to be bringing some in real life stuff like vlogs and stuff like that, and just, you know, funny little videos here and there, as well as different games, because we got all these new games coming out this year and I will be damned if I miss any of it, you know what I mean? So we are going to be uploading consistently on this channel now, the new Crayg channel. Once I get my old channel back, I will be sending everybody from that channel to this new channel to subscribe over here and to my Twitch to go ahead and hit me with a follow so we can grow our Twitch family. But like I said, I will no longer be streaming on YouTube. All my streams will be on Twitch. And like I said, I'll leave my link in the description for you guys to go check that out. But I will be uploading gaming content over here on YouTube, as far as other content as well, man. It feels good to be back, you know. The little break was cool. I got to clear my head, you know what I'm saying? But it feels good to be back, man. It feels good to be able to get back to editing and back to making videos and uploading content for y'all, man, because I know y'all miss your boy, and I miss y'all, man. I miss the tube. So I am back for good. I'm here to stay. No more shenanigans, man. No more shenanigans, I promise y'all. I'm gonna be more mature about, you know, situations this time around, and smarter, you know what I'm saying? But I appreciate all the support from everybody through this hard time. Y'all have been showing me so much love, and I cannot thank y'all enough for that, man. But we back now, so get ready for that content. I'll catch y'all in the next video. Deuces.